A Novena to Saint Valentine, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Grant me, I pray, to remain your faithful and loving servant child, to not allow my heart to fail through impatience and weakness. Keep me in your care so my relationships never veer away from the true love you invite me to live. May my every fall and every one of my miserable failures bring me the prodigal child back to Jesus' infinitely compassionate heart. May I never waste my time in unsavory love relationships or any such experiences that would prevent me from progressing toward the true project of genuine and deep joy that the Lord has in store for me. Amen. Loving Father, you know that the deepest desire of my heart is to meet someone that I can share my life with. I trust in your loving plan for me and ask that I might meet soon the person that you have prepared for me. Through the power of your Holy Spirit, open my heart and mind so that I recognize my soulmate. Remove any obstacles that may be in the way of this happy encounter so that I might find a new sense of wholeness, joy, and peace. Give me the grace to know and accept if you have another plan for my life. I surrender my past, present, and future into the tender heart of your Son Jesus, confident that my prayer will be heard and answered. Amen. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I place all my trust in you. Saint Valentine, pray for me. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.